Within the first few minutes of speaking with Plano City Manager Tom Muehlenbeck, it is apparent that he is truly dedicated to local government and the profession of city management. His passion, excitement, and commitment to public service are unwavering. In recognition of his service, the City of Plano commissioned the construction of the nearly 84,000 square foot Tom Muehlenbeck Center, which broke ground in April of 2006. On Friday, November 2, 2007, a ceremony was held at the center to commemorate its opening and to honor the man for which it is named. Speaking at the ceremony was former Mayor John Longstreet.
My relationship with Tom started probably first as a Plano businessman and a customer of Tom's and a taxpayer. And Tom and I got to know each other when he used to visit the Harvey Hotel that I was the manager of. And then he became a good friend. And I'll never forget the night in early 1991, just prior to the council election, over at Tom and Myrtle's house. And Tom pulled me aside and said, John, said, this will be the last time that I'll be able to call you John. Because after you're elected, he was always a lot more confident than I was, it's going to have to be Mr. Councilmember. And I thought that was a little odd, but I learned to realize and understand the importance of professionalism in the role of city manager. Tom Muehlenbeck is the consummate professional. I've learned a lot from him. I respect him for that, and I understand.
Also speaking, Mayor Pat Evans.
This is such an exceptional and wonderful example of a recreation center, and I think different and just terrific. So different from anything we've ever had in the city of Plano or anything that's going to be around in Texas for a long, long time. So we are, most exciting reason we're happy about this today is the wonderful man that we are honoring here today. Our city's been so exceptionally fortunate to have Tom Muehlenbeck forging the way and leading us as our city manager for the last 20 years. In fact, I think all of us agree that probably we wouldn't have the excellent city that we do have if we didn't have Tom Muehlenbeck with us. And as John Longstreet noted, I am the lucky person who gets to sit by him right now be the beneficiary of all his wonderful advice in the council before you that we introduced earlier is the ones that are benefiting right now from his great leadership.
And of course, Mr. Muehlenbeck himself.
And lastly, to the mayor and council, I want to thank you so much for this honor and recognition. I am proud of the job that each of you do, and I pledge my recommitment to continue Plano's excellence in service delivery. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.
We here at Plano Television Network and the City of Plano join with the citizens in thanking Mr. Muehlenbeck for all his years of hard work in helping make Plano one of the premier cities in Texas and the country.